Friday. I just keep them satisfied through the weekend.
For y'all know me, I'm Frankie.
And me.
And we back at it again with another video. We have Summer Walker with Drake. That's how you know she out here making moves. I just need some church. I just need some love.
No, it's not how it goes.
I said I need some church. I can't say the other stuff. You feel me? Church girl, ganger, don't bang. Girls Need Love remix. Summer Walker, I want to say that this song is the anthem for all these females.
Brittany put me on,
and I'll be putting other people on. No sets, though. But y'all know what I'm doing. Let's go ahead and get into the video or the audio. And it's number 12 on trending. The freak do I keep stuttering today for?
What time did it come out? Did it come out today?
It hasn't been 24 hours yet.
Oh.
Honestly.
Oh, y'all know why she heard that? She is that?
She gonna be saying that.
That's what we be saying, honestly, that 24/7.
Honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. You must think I got to be joking when I say.
What we need?
I just need some dick. I just need some love. Tired of fucking with these fine niggas, baby. I just need a.
Period. Grown ass man, feed his family. What are you talking about? Nothing more, nothing less. I'm not gonna lie. The first time I heard this song, I said,
"What?"
Yeah, she said, "Brittany, what are you listening to?" I said, "Girl, I know it's like nasty, but you got the girl. This song hit." Period. I said, "What did she say? She needs some what?"
And she's like, "No, I'll never sing that. It's not even about that part. It's just that song. This song is a vibe."
Well, no, this song is a whole vibe. Obviously, I'm addicted. You feel me?
Because of what the you got the rest.
The song's a vibe, and I get what she's saying. Like, we need love, you know, affection.
Like, we can't ever say it, but like boys can.
Oh, boys can say it, like it's very like I need to go
but
get my
issue.
But
as soon as the girls say it, they be, you feel like lady.
You a hoe and all this. I mean, I can speak on that.
Do what
they want. I'm speaking for the women that talk like that to everybody else. Y'all get it.
You could be the one, ay. Just start with a handshake, baby. I'm a new one than a
hoe. Oh, okay. I think it's the way she's singing.
Yeah.
It's the beat. And then it's the lyrics.
It gives like SZA vibes.
It does. I mean, I want to put her in her own place, though.
I know. I'm just saying.
I was like, I don't want to compare.
I didn't compare. I said
I'm talking about
vibes.
For myself. Do you want to fight or something? Like, you feel me? I'm just saying it's the whole, like, the whole gist of everything that makes this song just go. It's not just one thing. It's everything.
And even the cover
beat,
photo.
Even the cover photo. Even, yeah, all that. Like, you feel me? You can't go no wrong with this song.
Want you to hear me screaming, have you breathing? I don't need a reason, baby. I wanna be in your life. I can be real good. Please don't get any feelings. I'm
oh, you smart.
Oh, she's doing too much. Too much.
Hold on.
It's the way he said it. I don't.
It's because she's so smooth with her words, and he came in there smooth with her.
I know.
Like, whoa.
And you can't
judge. I was like, whoa. Oh my God.
White wine, we smoke, that's my best combination. What did Drake say? He ain't never had to switch up from singing rapping that quick.
Hold it down. What did Drake say? Drake gave a whole, like, you feel me, a little list of what he's gonna do.
Someone is coming, patient, submission,
dominant action. Archback, deep stroke, white wine, we smoke, that's my best combination. Dig with no complications, you just need some.
I was about to say, period, you know, I can't relate, not gonna relate, but you know. I said, it stopped.
She said, yeah, to stop yourself, huh? Now Drake, man, like, I feel like he really, like, said that verse and it really meant a lot. He said it's like every time he touch it, he can never do no wrong. Why is that true?
On me!
And he said he kill him every time they do a song
with him. On me! And I mean, he didn't kill her off, but you know.
No, like, he kill it.
Oh.
But yeah, no, he didn't kill her off.
Late night attention, unconditioned, all that you're missing, my babe. Look, shouldn't even have to justify. Guys get their way all the time.
Yes, y'all do.
You should just do what's best for your mind. How about I just take my time? Girls need love too, I know.
I like this. And Drake killed it. I like it. I like it. Oh my god. That's a good one. Like, they both of their voices and how smooth and like sleek it is, it goes together.
Period.
So I'm shocked she didn't even like sing. Because you know Drake be singing and stuff. I'm shocked she didn't come in singing when he's singing too. That would go. Hello. When he dropped that, I said, the world like ending, because if it gets like that, then you know me, where's music gonna go? You're getting embodied by a singer, nigga.
Love her, you gotta get a, he said if you love her, you gotta get a world tour. Is that a world tour or your girl's tour? Don't talk to me about no other rapper.
But Blueface, period.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Blueface is the best rapper. Period. Don't care.
I'm explaining. But that was Summer Walker, Girls Need Love remix. I'm automatically, period, 10 out of 10.
Stop saying my word, period. And whoever said I said period a lot, period.
Period. But that's Summer Walker. We messed with it heavy. Messed with Drake. You already know the deal. But go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. What's the rest of my saying?
And tell us what you want to see in the description down below. All of our social media in the description down below. I'll wait for your daddy. At the door. Oh, and right here. Call me up if you need some help. I'll follow you from head to toe.
Yeah. Make sure you guys go cop the merch. All that is in the description.
Wait,
as
I said it right?
You said.
Period. I finally did it myself.
We love you guys. 300K is on the way, but y'all know what we about to say. We live, baby. Yeah. We'll be right back.